Sweet! Everyone's getting ready for the singing challenge, and I cannot wait. Laserbeam's working on his auto-tune.
I wish I could turn this off.
Lightning, reading, lightning, rock. More feeling, more feeling, more feeling.
I'm very bad at singing. I get the words all wrong. I wish I could do better and hit read with a brick.
Roger, that doesn't even rhyme.
Well, it came from the heart.
Even then, we shouldn't really worry. We got Sunflower, and she's the best singer we have.
Less baritone.
Sorry, not sorry.
I better check up on Peashooter to make sure you know who is contained.
Monstro, come on, you can't be in the show.
Yep.
I know you were in episode 7, but you have your own show now, Monstro. You have to leave.
Jeez Louise.
Okay, I think I got it. So my song's gonna go a little something like this. Bee boo 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 bee ba boo 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 ba boo bee bum 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 bee boo 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 ba ba boo 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 ba boo 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 bee.
No man, you're thinking of this.
Hey. You mean I've been looking at this song the wrong way this whole time? Man.
It's all good, bro. As long as you got your rockin' sis, you can do anything.
All right, then.
There you are, Peashooter. Is she?
Don't worry, she is.
Well, I certainly hope.
Don't sweat it, Walnut. We're good.
Oh, come on. Let Paco out.
No, Paco. No singing allowed.
But Paco wants to sing.
No, Paco, because if you sang, we'd lose.
Okay, that's offensive. Paco's not that bad.
Although she didn't go down without a fight, but we got her contained.
Well, well, looky here, looky here.
Oh, no, not you.
Wait, who? I forget. What?
Two lone plants whose success is quite near.
Oh, I forget. Who are you?
Great. Just who we needed to see. The shopkeeper.
Oh, yeah. Now your name rings a bell.
All I desire is to offer a proposition. One that'll put an end to your pumpkin superstition.
Pumpkin superstition?
Just a new plant I desire to showcase. It'll put a clean smile right on that face.
Alright, shopkeeper, what is it?
Distract the zombies, their vocal cords run amok. Here, this plant will bestow you good luck.
Well, what plant? Oh my goodness!
The shopkeeper strikes again, cranking the intensity up to a 10.
Attention, everyone! We've got something big to show you!
What?
PopSmart.com.
Dr. Zomboss! What's wrong, Doc? He's not even talking English. This has got to be bad. Oh my god, it is! It's Zombie!
Norm, I'm right here. What is it?
It's Zombie! Look, 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 look! The screen! There's a monster!
A monster?
Oh no, not again! Prepare the graveyard ops! Hey, what about me?
Go, Norm, go!
Okay.
And so I said, astronomy? More like... Oh, come on! Remember I was getting to the punchline!
Oh, dude, the alarm!
All active graveyard ops report outside the lab! Repeat! All active graveyard ops report outside the lab! This is not a drill!
Moonwalking in reverse, oh yeah!
Everyone ready?
Dudes, think we should have brought Captain George or something?
Nah, dude, we're good.
Who?
Alright, dude, alright.
The enemy's approach! Behold!
And here we go.
It's showtime!
Battle stations, broskies!
Twisty tornado!
How about no?
Hey!
Brains!
Wow!
Take it away! Nobody told me it'd be armed with missiles!
We didn't know!
Wait a minute, what am I supposed to do?
Get in there, dude!
Okay. I don't see the intruder quite yet. I wonder where they are.
I need backup staff!
Coming right up!
Oh, nice weather out we having.
Help me. Driving around in circles is not helping.
I stand corrected.
Not today.
All right, here I go. Ow.
Ow. Ow. Hey, come on, man. I'm dead.
Yay! Tommy's credit to team.
You need any assistance, Coney?
Yeah, you think? Ouch. Start by getting Sunflower or something.
Sheesh.
Aye, aye. It's not fun without newspaper. When he's not around, I gotta do all the serious stuff. My pants are full. Even the pant jokes aren't funny. You know what? You guys are annoying. Ow!
Readying the chili bean bomb. Thanks, Sunflower.
Ow!
I gotcha, don't worry, I gotcha.
Ow!
In you go, chili bean.
Wait, we never bonded. Blar. He didn't even take me out to a candlelight dinner. Fine, I'll just explode then.
Wait, no!
Ah! Need that backup! Burdokin!
Oh, I wish I had powers like you guys.
Hang in there, dude.
Release the beast.
Ah. Thanks, jockey.
Thanks.
Wait, what?
Whoa, hey.
Fire and ice, dudes?
Wow, crazy stuff.
Super Brain saves the day.
Huge swash wave
Wait,
approaching.
What?
I'm back!
Squash incoming!
Already on it.
There's still a few plants over here! Allow me to finish the deal! Twisty Tornado!
I hate it when he does that.
Ow, 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 ow! Whoa, 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 whoa!
A new record! Sailing sky high! Oh yes, the squash.
Reloading!
Relax, guys. I got this.
I hope he doesn't get me.
Hmm?
No. Oh, every time, man.
Take this.
Wait, what? Ow.
Missiles away.
Ow. Homing sniper. Assistance will be great.
Wait, how come I can't move around?
And goodbye.
Coney.
Yeah, what's up?
You and I shall take down the squash together with the power of teamwork!
Or, you know, we could just sit on him.
I beg your pardon?
Well, Invasion seems to be doing it, and he's okay.
Whee!
Oh!
I win.
Nice job, guys. Unfortunately, though, that was not the invader. You mean we did all that for nothing? Not quite. Here come some more plants. Ready to take you down?
Colonel Poked.
Yeah!
Butter up!
Yeah!
Ow!
Fire in the hole!
Hot.
Perhaps we should have taken Captain George. Makes this battle a lot harder than it looks.
Nope. Can't move.
Bye-bye.
Brains!
No.
Miss one.
No, you weren't supposed to see me.
And here we go.
Let's do it. All right, kids, here we go. Come on, let's go.
So it begins.
Everyone behind the imp?
Yeah, oh, yep, sure.
Thanks, guys.
No problem.
Walnut.
Let's go, everyone, let's go.
Yes, sir.
What is this?
I got him.
Oh, not again. Whee! Easy come, easy go. I'm a little out of practice. Hold on!
Dude!
Someone needs to put a stop to that Citron.
Alright, I'll try and get him from up here.
There is one alternative to this strategy! Oh yeah, Captain Craniac, and what's that? Teeny tiny kick of troop? Yeah, that packs a punch. Oh.
Whoa.
Take this and that and this and that!
Alright!
No! Here it comes!
Finally! Thank goodness, I'm tired.
Yes! Pumpkins?
What sorcery is this?
Don't know about you, but it's getting shot!
No!
Brains!
No! Stop!
Not a threat, sidekick!
Where do you think you're going, superhero?
Over yonder?
And here we go.
Dude!
Ah, great!
What? Wait, I was out of the episode! No, stop it! Oh.
Help! Sidekick! Assistance! Whoa! No!
Super brains! I got you, buddy. Don't worry.
No!
Holy mother of pearl!
Dude, what are we gonna do?
Oh, that's right.
Bring Oaken! Bring Oaken!
Have at thee then!
Ouch! Ouch!
Take this and that and this
doesn't
and that!
Do anything to me, silly.
What?
Ghosts don't die. But we do get stuck. Oh my.
You may be immune to the punches, but not to the all-powerful punch of bubblegum.
A bubble's there. There's no enemy that Super Brains can't conquer. I shall vanquish thee. Yeah!
Yeah, me too.
Super Brains, I don't think you want to take that one down.
But why ever not? He seems to be wandering around aimlessly.
Ooh, a target.
Goodness gracious, great balls of fire!
That tickles.
Great Scott, his most powerful attack and it barely even phased him.
Felt like a little massage, man. Now, with your permission, I'm going to squish you up.
Take this and that and this and that!
Hell yeah! Ooh, more friends.
They weren't kidding. This guy's awesome.
With this guy on our side, we're gonna win it for sure.
Well, what should we do now? Only one thing to do.
Run! Keep moving closer to the base. I think I have a solution. Run!
Okay. Yeah, we're ready.
Hi, friend.
Idea. Everyone, listen!
Huh?
What?
I found a weak point.
Oh yeah, wise guy, what is it?
Look for Mac the Giga Torchwood.
Mac!
Yarr, Head Zombie, did you just enjoy watching us suffer?
Trust me on this one. He's holding a box of candy. If you can get the box from him, I'll explain more information.
It's that or get attacked by the squash!
Dude, there he is!
Candy, candy, and yet even more candy. I hope this helps my vocal cords. I mean, I don't even know the first thing about singing, so...
Mind if I borrow this for a moment?
Do you want to die?
No, never mind.
Hold on a moment. There'll be bubblegum in this box, ain't there?
Well, I mean, yeah.
Hey! Thank you!
Surprised that actually worked. Okay, now someone eat up the candy.
What?
Just trust me on this one.
Okay.
Out of me way! Sugar Rush!
Whoa.
I'm gonna get that way too!
Me too! Yarr, I have so much energy, I feel so energized I can fire a bubble gum like.
And here we go! Sugar Rush!
Cowabunga, dude!
But how?
All that and I don't have to do anything? Sign me up.
Coney?
Okay.
There be the squash! Get him!
Hey! What's this? This hurts!
Oh, no, you don't.
Hang on, big guy! We'll help you.
You sure about that?
I'm still gonna roast you.
Punch time.
Oh, this hurts. I feel all mashed.
Hey, Audrey, not feeling so hot.
You and me both.
Excellent job.
All right. Where'd everybody go?
Hi.
Oh, Coney. You... do something about this!
Man, do I have to? Okay, sure. Sure, man, I'll do it. Okay. Here we go.
Uh-oh! Oh my goodness, this hurts! Oh, but you're getting out all the knots in my head. Ooh, I didn't even know that was it. Oh, there go my squirrels. Oh, I had so many squirrels in my right ear. Oh, here we go again.
Get off of me! Oh! Timber! Oh!
Release the beast!
Yar, you could have waited!
Sugar Crash.
Sugar Bull. Oh.
Not again.
Perfect. Nowhere to run now, and no power either.
I'll take down Chomper.
Oh, thanks.
Here I come, spooky-ooky-ooky.
You know, you could move a lot faster than that, right?
Sorry, Chomper. Traded all my speed for HP. But I could try. Spooky-ooky-ooky-ooky-ooky. Nope. Spooky-ooky-ooky.
Yeah!
Oh, no you don't.
Yeah, no!
Hey, man, that's not cool.
I'll deal with the unmentionables later.
Aw, man.
Right now.
Spooky-ooky-ooky-ooky. Okay, I'm here. Hey, is that another shopkeeper plant? Wicked. Anyway, I'm gonna flatten the candy. Guess I can't do that. Okay, I'll just wait.
About an hour, maybe an hour and a half or so, I don't know.
Sugar Rush!
Or maybe not.
Thanks!
Hey man, watch the fire, man.
So you want fire? I'll give you fire power!
Stop!
We did it. Phew. No more spooky squash.
Woohoo! Yeah, yeah, we win. We win.
So now the zombie base is safe.
Feel like singing though? We still have that competition.
You know, I don't think I can.
Forget the challenge. You guys did fantastic.
For now, head back and get some delicious Pop Smarts.
Okie dokie.
You're mean to tell me we had a spike weed on our team this whole time and no one even told me?
No.
Hey man, I've been here since the finest hour, man. You know, I've been just chilling. I said show up because what's up?
Well, new recruits are fantastic, but why didn't you say anything?
Thought you would have figured it out, man. You know, figure it out. I love that show.
I just only hope we're ready for the singing challenge.
Right. The only thing we can hope for is that the zombies do worse now because of this.
Otherwise, our voices sing to the heavens.
What about me? What about me? I could be a really good alto.
Sure thing, giant version of me.
Wicked!
Come on, everybody! Let's go bust a root!
Okay.
Wait.
Huh?
Infected with Plantoid Z?
Well, yeah, that's why I'm big.
We know the story all too well.
Oh, you guys are too? Well, that's just great.
And we Plantoid Z-infected plants need to stick together. I'm Citron, and that's Mac. The Giga Torchwood.
Oh boy, new friends!
Yeah, something like that. Come on, big guy. We'll show you around.
Okay, new friends.
You know, it feels like we forgot something, but I'm not sure what.
Hello? Hello? Anyone? Paco's still here. Could someone at least give Paco some chips? Even some dip would be great. Hello? Anyone? Paco's going to go insane in this cage. Hello? Ay, por qué?